in sands of woe. Your softer garments tear and squalid sackcloth wear. Your drooping head with ashes strewn, and with the flowing tear your cheeks bedew.